Every now and then you'll hear about a defamation lawsuit. Often someone famous who feels like they've been misrepresented, they're setting about to protect their reputation. Imagine how busy God would be if he went after all of the people who slander him. God gets blamed for a lot, but instead of protecting his reputation, he's going to let time reveal the correctness of his ways. In Revelation 16, during Earth's final days, the seven last plagues are being poured out, and it's a time of anguish for the world. And what does the Bible say God is doing? Revelation 16, verse 7, "Even so, Lord God Almighty, true and righteous are thy judgments." It might not always be easy to understand, but God only allows that which ultimately will prove to have been the right decision. Just give it time, and the world will say that everything God did, he did right. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.